Gratuitous denunciation has been made to the fact that thousands of children are still out of school for lack of accommodation. Maybe these children are not yet of school age. But in all our history as a young nation, this is the first time in which no child of school age can complain of having no place in our public schools. An annual school crisis used to plague us since the early years of the American regime. Certainly not now.